This video is not meant to replace face-to-face training or any Vitex Systems user manuals. To open Vitex FlexPrep, double-click the FlexPrep icon located on the computer desktop and log in. By default, the sample preparation screen will display. Click on the To Full Screen button every time that FlexPrep is launched. This is necessary for optimal screen display and workflow. The Vitex 2 PC field displays the PC to which the FlexPrep cassette will be sent. When connected to multiple PCs, more than one PC option is available for this selection. Only one PC will be used for this video. Cassettes created must be loaded into an instrument connected to the selected Vitex 2 PC. The Instruments pane displays what instruments are connected to the Vitex 2 PC. In this video, one instrument is connected. Click in the Cassette ID field. Enter the desired cassette ID for the cassette in use and press Enter or scan the barcode located on the cassette. Only numbers 1 through 9 may be used for a cassette ID. There may only be one active FlexPrep cassette per cassette ID. If a FlexPrep cassette has already been defined utilizing the desired cassette ID, it must be loaded into the instrument before a new FlexPrep cassette can be defined with the same cassette ID. The cassette definition screen consists of a summary pane depicting the high-level details of the 10 slots in each cassette. Additionally, the screen contains the isolate definition section where information about an isolate and its associated cards is entered. When entering ID cards with one or more AST cards, enter the lab ID and isolate number. On the cassette definition screen, enter the card barcode number of the ID card either by scanning the barcode number or by entering it manually. Once the card type is entered, a graphic of the isolate will appear displaying a card and a test tube. To add an AST card to the ID card, click the Add Card icon or press F8. This will add a second card graphic next to the ID card. Fill the card type field for the AST card by scanning the AST card barcode number. Enter any desired additional information such as organism quantity or AST offline test. In this video, the Vitex DensiCheck will be used to record McFarland values. Prepare the organism suspension using well-isolated colonies of an appropriate age from an appropriate media. The Vitex DensiCheck will indicate if the suspension is of the correct turbidity or requires adjustment. Press the button on the back of the pod to transfer the accepted McFarland value to Vitex FlexPrep. Once the ID suspension has been created, make the associated AST dilutions. Repeat the process for adding another card if an extension AST card is being utilized. Confirm all details for the isolate are correct, and then click Validate or press F12 to save the information and advance to the next slot to begin setting up cards for the next isolate. Before sending the cassette to the instrument, it is good practice to click the Summary button or press F9 to access the cassette summary screen for reviewing card details. Ensure that the software matches the physical cassette. Upon completion of a cassette, click the Send Cassette icon or press F10 to send the cassette to the Vitex 2 PC. A confirmation dialog box will appear. Select OK to send the cassette. The definition will be sent to all of the listed instruments. The last step is to load the cassette into the instrument. Remember to choose an instrument connected to the Vitex 2 PC that was selected when defining the cassette.